So to do column multiplication, you need to times the ones by the 4, which equals 12. Then you need to do 70 times 4, which would be the same as 7 times 4, and that equals 28?
Times by 10,
it equals 280. So we need to put it here. Then you need to do 4 times 4, then times it by 100, which would equal 1,600. And then we need to add them together, and that would equal 2, 9, 8, and 1,000. That would equal 1,892.